Hello students, welcome to Vastec channel. This is Vasant Naik from Canara Engineering College. Today we will study the NAND gate realization, means implementing the circuit based any logical expression or Boolean expression by using NAND gate only. So in the diagram the expression is given. So this is the expression. So this is the expression. So we here, when you see the expression, that is A plus B into C into C and D. When you see this expression, here one OR gate is there. This is one OR gate. Then NAND gate and one more AND gate is there. So here you can see OR gate, NAND gate, and we have AND gate. Now when you convert the simple circuit into NAND, you need to see which and all gate you required to convert. Here in this case, this gate is already covered under NAND. So we need to convert this gate and this gate. In order to convert this gate AND gate, what I will do is I will put simple bubble or inverter here. Now this has become NAND, but you can't simply put like that. You have to negate the effect. That means I will put one more bubble inverter. When you see this one will get cancelled and this one will get cancelled and original NAND gate is there. So now I have put one inverter to negate the effect, one more inverter. Now this one you can see here in the next circuit diagram, and this one bubble is represented as a inverter. In the succeeding circuits, this inverter is represented by, I mean this NOT function is represented by NAND, and this is the this NAND. Now other than that, we have to convert one more OR gate into NAND gate. We know bubbled OR is equal to NAND. Bubbled OR is equal to NAND. Now you cannot put simply you cannot make the circuit changes simply like that. In order to negate the effect, you have to put two more bubble, that you can see here. Now this part of the circuit diagram is equivalent to this one and equivalent to NAND, and these two bubbles are nothing but inverter that is represented by NAND form. So total in the circuit diagram you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 NAND gates are there. Now same circuit, how to implement by using NOR gate. So we have here expression in the previous diagram. We have seen the expression, that is A plus B, C and D, and the basic circuit diagram. Same circuit diagram you have to convert into NOR. So in this diagram I need to convert this circuit, NAND gate into NOR, this AND gate into NOR, and this OR gate into NOR. In order to convert OR gate into NOR, I have to put one inverter and I have to negate the effect by putting one more inverter. Okay, now here, now this is completed. Now here AND gate is there. Bubbled AND gate is equal to NOR gate. So this is bubbled AND gate is equal to NOR gate. But you cannot simply put the bubble. You have to negate the effect by putting two more inverter. That is this one. Two more inverter. So now this one is converted into NOR, and here we will simplify this one. This one is converted into NOR. And here you have to see only this AND gate. This AND gate, we know bubbled AND gate is equal to, just think like this, bubbled AND gate. Now for timing, forget about NAND gate. Bubbled AND gate is equal to NOR gate. So bubbled AND gate, if I put this on bubbled AND gate, that is nothing but a NOR gate. So what I want to explain here is NAND gate is a bubbled OR gate. So NAND gate is a bubbled OR gate. Now this OR gate we cannot consider unless and until we convert into NOR gate. So I will put one inverter here to negate the effect. I will put one more inverter here. Then here, when you simplify, this and this will get cancelled, and on the this side, this bubble and this bubble will get cancelled, and this bubble I will represent by using a NOT gate. So in this way you can convert this expression into NOR implementation.